when I can do that.
Yeah. We're doing elements after this.
Okay.
All right.
All the metal is melting together in the metal cage.
It's perfect.
Don't
roll yourself up my
I have to say, y'all are embracing the next exercise already. Here. So let's bring it to stillness, everyone. Oh, just fall into whatever kind of space we're in. Yes. Let's get that collective breath. Big in. Sound. What animal were you? Let's take another breath in and out with that animal sound.
Energies that you can embody in your wrestle is to be tectonic plates sliding across each other over eons of time. Go as slow as you want to.
Feels like you guys boy kind of embrace this one.
But also, I mean, yeah, it's true.
Alright, who should we do now? Who's this one?
There's also the option of exploring the topography that's made possible. Okay, we're gonna demo if you'd like to see.
Alright, everyone, let's pull ourselves away from each other. We're
you know,
so
I mean,
sorry
we
right now.
Really need a demo. I know, we're gonna
exactly.
Demo.
Yes, however you can sit up and don't necessarily separate completely. If you guys want to kind of be within contact with one another while you watch the demo, please, please do.
Yeah, if you are feeling inspired, I don't feel the need. I feel like you can be in the energy. But tectonic plates are a lot of pressure. So pretty much the deeper the pressure, the slower the pace in general. So if you want to really apply your full body weight, you're going to want to be working at a pace where you can sense how much the person is able to receive you. So now I'm using my full weight, but I'm going really slow. So right now I wish there was a geologist here. There's probably some name for, you know, when one plate slides over the other. Ah, there we go. I knew there was one in here. Yes, subduction zone. Not to be confused with seduction zone, but it's a subduction zone. So again, I'm kind of pouring my weight, so I'm going from 1%, 10%, 20%. As though I'm almost like a bag of sand or something.
So this is kind of like this is the time when we start venturing into putting our full body weight.
Yeah, and it's just a good principle in general. Again, the more weight you're using, the slower you go. So this is kind of like a more tectonic plate energy. Just to show you the contrast that's possible, I look to demonstrate a magnetic cloud, which is more of like a wispy mist, and it's kind of faster, and you'll see how I can pick up the pace because I am...
Let's have to be tectonic plates and then we'll bust out the magnetic cloud.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
So how are we feeling about the tectonic plates really kind of like venturing into getting some real good solid like weight, like feeling that weight
And again, let's remember our yeses, let's remember our noes, let's remember our reds, yellows, greens, our yes sounds, our no sounds. Any kind of questions? No? We're ready to become part of the element here, or one of our elements here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright, let's pair up and let's start one-on-one with the tectonic plates.
So high pressure, slow pace.
Having the full expression with our sound, with our noises.
Ooh, you know what I want to encourage also is if anyone wants to quake and shake and be an earthquake, that's also welcome too. If anyone's feeling wiggly. That's another really great way to regulate is through shaking. Yeah, and feel free to communicate where you'd like more waves. Do you want full body waves? Do you want it only on part of your body? Do you want them to wiggle on top of you? Do you want them to be still?
Wiggle, sure. Let me get my foot up.
It's kind of encouraged to like spread out.
Slowly put that full weight on people, tuning in at the pace so much that bottom is receiving a little bit to take that pressure and a little bit to take that weight.
Yeah, explore the topography. Yeah, earthquakes are welcome. Shaking is really good.
What's that? How long are you guys? We're gonna just rub ourselves in just a few minutes.
I hear we have some weight junkies like me. I usually want like two people on top of me.
Alright. Y'all look to be moving pretty well as these tectonic plates. This be like the last few moments of the shifting of the plates. Give it about 10 more seconds.
Can we switch partners?
We're switching all the time.
Yeah, at any time.